Hello, everybody. Welcome to a very important update that we really do need to make, and that's basically why I'm here. So, as most of you guys probably know, over the last couple of weeks, months, about a month, yeah, about a month now, that's kind of crazy to think about. We've been doing Minecraft, and that was really popular, and people loved it. Like, seriously, like 17 views, 22 views, 49 views. Pointless. This one too. Let's just be honest with ourselves. And then like these two were really good. And then like, yeah, this one was really pointless. I mean, I was just staring at the screen for an hour. And like this one, then we had this one, and of course we had the first two episodes. And like you guys have loved it. Like you guys have just been eating it up. And I want to say on behalf of both of us here at Cooperations, that we really do value that. And we've gone to 20 subscribers. That is crazy. So I'm actually here to give some updates, and I know a lot of these are probably going to blow you hard. And you're probably not going to want to be subscribed for much longer, so you can probably already bet. We're probably gonna blah blah blah. Hold it. Before you go and unsubscribe from the channel, I do want you to know that we are still doing Minecraft. But the realm is closing. Now, most of you guys might be like, why? It's so good. The reason for that is that there's been so many griefs recently, and also since Brooks is going back to school soon-ish, we don't have enough time to keep up a realm that he won't be playing on because he's going to be busy. We might bring it up later, but for right now, we are just going to let it just simmer for a bit, let people, you know, reconsider their actions. Now, of course, I know it's unfortunate for you, the people who were playing like Operation 22 or Meteor or the Glaming Blot or XX Ender or Drazy Drew or really any other person. I'm really sorry about that. I am actually really sorry about that. I'm not much of a Minecraft player, but I am very sorry that we didn't continue doing more of this. But it was a little bit expected. But I mean, yeah, Brooks was gonna be going back to school, but like there were some things I think about. So that is a little bit unfortunate. We are not going to be continuing the realm for a bit. We don't know what if we will ever bring it back or if we'll bring a new realm or whatever. But we are still gonna be doing a ton of Minecraft. We're gonna still do multiplayer worlds with you guys. We're still gonna do like those maps that are made by people. I like those realms, those setup realms. Those are really cool. It is really other random odds and ends of Minecraft. So we're still doing those. Those are still 100% planned. We are still planning to do those. Those are still very high in our importance, our to-do list. So don't worry. We are still going to be doing Minecraft. Minecraft is still fresh in our brains, and also because Brooks wants to do it, and you know, this is fun. We do here at Cooperations. This I'm gonna need to get a raise. I'm actually fine, guys, but yeah, we are going to need to do some of that. But Minecraft might also be coming out a little bit slower. I also wanted to say as well, since Brooks is going to be back school kind of soon, videos will be going a little bit slower for any of you who have actually been staying up with some of our other content like Skyward Sword or Move or Die or really the new Higher Lower Would You Rather or Google Feud. Those will be going out a little bit slower, so if we suddenly take like a 5 month break, it's because Brooks is really busy with school and is having a hard time, and we probably won't be able to do anything. Minecraft will probably be the one we'll probably be doing a little bit more though. Who knows? We all have to see how we're gonna be doing the scheduling, how we're gonna do it, what we can do it. So we have that. We're going to be busy for a bit, trying to figure out what we can do, what we can't do. So there's gonna be that, and we're just probably gonna be working around with stuff. Also, I do want to make an update about Operation History because I know a lot of you guys who are new here because you only subscribed because we were doing Minecraft. Also, I do have to say though, if you if you don't really like anything else on this channel and you're just here for Minecraft, then please, it's fine to unsubscribe. I honestly understand that. I mean, like, come on. I understand it. Like, if I watch a channel and they're not doing something I like, then I just unsubscribe. I mean, I love the channel still. If it's also good, you know, they have to have good commentary. But you can unsubscribe if you want, but if you do actually like a lot of the other stuff on the channel, or you just feel obliged to subscribe, then yeah, just, yeah. But please, I'm fine. I am used to people unsubscribing on a whim. I'm serious. I've had like 3 people unsubscribe in a day. Of course, that might have been YouTube being broken, but whatever. But on Operation History, we do actually have a ton of, we only have one video right now, because I've been working on another one. I've been working on the second one, so if anyone from here wants to go check out Donkey Kong History, then you guys can go and check that out, because I put a lot of work into that, and it's going to be good. We might do other history stuff, we might do, like, other games, we might branch out. I wanted to branch out, but, you know, it's just what people want to do, what we can see we can do, so. It is definitely going to be very exciting. But yeah, just basically summarize everything in case you don't like watching 5-hour videos. Basically, Minecraft Realm is going to be closed down, but we are still doing Minecraft. We're going to probably be slowing down for the school year because Brooke is going to be busy. Like, you notice this actually during our channel that we take along with certain breaks. Of course, then again, that's all the time, really. We might need to figure that out. Operation History is going to be working on. So, yeah! Thanks, guys, for watching, guys. If you want to stay subscribed and or if you are not subscribed and you are enjoying stuff on the channel, why not subscribe? Also, if you enjoyed this video, which I don't know why you would, but maybe you do, then give a like to this video. And also, check out some of the our other channels. It's not just me and Brooks, actually. We do have my vlog channel thing. We have Operation History. And, of course, we do have Beast Volley, who is our good friend, who we don't really do much game videos with, but we're going to try to do something. So, yeah. Thanks, guys, for watching, guys. And we will both see you guys later. See ya.